The 85th Academy Awards will air tomorrow night right here on WMTW, and we will soon find out who will take the Oscar for Best Picture among some of the other categories. And in this week's Tech Trends Report, News 8's Erin Ovalle has an interactive look at how you can get involved from home.
Good morning, everyone. What do you think? Lincoln, Argo, or Zero Dark 30? Who will take home the coveted golden statue? Well, from behind the scenes to what's happening on the red carpet, we have you covered. All the fun is just one click away. Let's take a look. First off, join in on the conversation by clicking on Oscar Buzz. You can tweet about your favorite or least favorite movie moment, and you can hear what others are saying as well. You can sign up for Oscar Alerts, browse the latest videos, pictures, and blogs. There's also a number of new apps that you can download to your iPhone or iPad this year, too. And just to name a few, there's, of course, the official Oscars app, ZBox, and Guess the Movie. You can predict the winners, check out the nominees, and get an exclusive look at what's happening backstage and on the red carpet with live video streams. And if you're having company over, you can create and download your own Oscar ballot, see which friend is the true movie buff in the group. So there you have it, a quick sneak peek of how you can get more involved in the big night. And don't forget to check out our website, WMTW.com. We have you covered there as well. For this week's Tech Trends Report, I'm Erin Ovalle. We'll send it back to you.